How's it going, guys? Ooh, it's cold out here. Chilly, nippy. I'll show you how cold it is out here. I'm just leaving work. My nose is running. Alright, here. Yep, 30 degrees, guys. 30 degrees. So, just wanted to show you what temperature it was. Really, the only thing that gets cold on me is my hands. These gloves. I mean, really, I know I keep saying that, but it's hard to find good warm gloves. Generally, the only thing that gets cold on me is my hands. The rest of me does pretty good. Sunday morning. Try to keep rolling some videos out. I get one done every morning, but or every day. Try some anyway. Ain't too many people on the road on Sunday mornings. It's not bad to ride in when it's cold. You're dressed for it. I just got some hunting over pants on my regular work pants. I got a thermal on underneath my t-shirt I put on before I leave work. And then I got this coat, which is this coat's pretty warm. It keeps my upper body pretty warm with that thermal. Really, the only thing that really that tends to get cold is my hands. And I got my vents blocked off on my helmet. So you still get a little air through it on my bald head. So, I mean, I can feel it some, but it's nothing bad. Still, your head. I mean, I can always put a cap on or some type of cover. My head even warmer, but it's not bad. I see a bunch of frost on the grass. It is below freezing. I usually put a towel down on my seat so frost don't get on it. But generally, when I come out, frost is on my gauges and my mirror. The rest of my bike. Next week, there's going to be a couple days, it gets up to 70 degrees. That's pretty good for being in November. I will probably definitely be riding in. Thank you. recording. Nobody there. Still turn red. Okay. I generally have problems on this side too. This light thing, this light turning green. That side I don't have a problem for some reason, but this side. If it don't turn, I'll run it. I'm not waiting here forever. Come on. Like I said, this side, that side over there on the other side don't ever give me a problem when I come to work. Change by then, it wasn't gonna change. This road is, during the week, this road's really bad to have county sheriffs on it. I do hate cold weather, I'm telling you. Don't like it at all. I like hot weather. Might be a little bit more noisier because I cracked my visor a little bit, because even with the insert in there, I can't think of what it's called right now, but it tends to start fogging up or freezing up top when it gets really, really cold out here. Usually 40s and up is fine, even the high 30s, but once it gets below freezing, it tends to do that. Beautiful morning. Cold, but it's still a beautiful morning. Anytime you can be on a bike, it's a good day. Cold, hot, I don't care. Love riding. It takes me about 30 minutes to get home. And you leaving down in the 20s, my hands aren't too bad until about halfway there. Now they're a little cold now, but not too bad. The rest of me's fine. Insulated coveralls, but coming to work, they're just too hot to wear. It's in the 50s. Some things they're hot to wear, so I don't wear them, and they're too thick to stick in my backpack. So unless it's real cold, I just don't bother wearing them. Like now, they'd be a good time to wear them, but. I do okay with just these cover pants. They're good for blocking the wind. Snap that visor back down. Still wind come through it though. I did try out my Insta360X2 with this mic. It worked pretty decent, so back the video out. It will be, well, when y'all, it'll come out today, and I'll probably post this video maybe. Well, I have another video. You'll get this video sometime this week. So the one I talked, the video I'm talking about, it will be published today at 6 o'clock about the gear rider is done with my 360. But like I said, bam, right through stop sign. Like I said, I did get the helmet yesterday. I don't know, like, if the people that delivered it brought it back, or whoever the wrong address they took it to brought it back. So either way, the people that was responsible for delivering it screwed up. So, but it's taken care of now. I've still never ordered nothing else from Gear Rider, because they said specifically that's in their policy that they're not responsible. So there's no way I'd order anything expensive from them, period. If I order, because eventually I'm gonna order me a suit, a leather suit, riding suit, and you know, some of them $600, $800, $1,000, and we're gonna poke, and then we're gonna stop. I don't know what he's doing. Eventually get me a riding suit, because normally I do ride pretty fast, and if I ever do go down, nobody plans on going down, but if I do go down, I would definitely like to have some leather and some something better than just pants, and I'll be getting me riding boots and stuff, because eventually I will be getting me a sports bike, probably the S1000RR eventually. That's the one I like. So by the time I get one, I might change my mind and get something else, but so far that's the one I'm really liking so far. about this time when it gets this cold, just when they start getting cold enough, they start aching a little bit. So I definitely gotta get me some better cold weather gloves. Y'all have a good week, and we'll holler at you later. Get in the house and get warm.